Hi, my name is Maya Mitalipova. I'm a Uyghur scientist from Boston. Today I want to testify for my missing friend. My missing friend name is Imamjan Ibrahim. Imamjan Ibrahim is originally from Kashgar, from Uyghur Autonomous Region in northwest of China. Imamjan Ibrahim was born in September, in September 20th of 1985. His Chinese ID. So Imamjan Ibrahim went to medical school, Xinjiang Medical University, pharmacy department. He graduated Xinjiang Medical University. And I think beginning of 2000 or so, and this is his diploma. And then he went to Yokohama University in Yokohama, Japan, where he did his residency. This is another picture of Imamjan Ibrahim. So then after completing his residency in Yokohama Hospital in Japan, Imamjan Ibrahim came to Boston, and around 2010 or so. In Boston, Imamjan Ibrahim tried to get his medical license in United States, and while he was preparing for that, Imamjan Ibrahim was a research fellow at medical. At Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center in Boston. This is his hospital ID. In 2015 or 16, Imamjan Ibrahim went to Kashgar to visit his relatives, his parents, and he's supposed to come back to continue his job here at Beth Israel Hospital, and he never came back. And Imamjan Ibrahim, last time he was seen by on social media by end of April 2017. Since then, we, lots of friends of Imamjan and myself, have never heard from him, and we have a confirmation that he was taken to concentration camps in Kashgar. So I would like to ask Chinese government, I'm asking Chinese government to give me an answer why he was why my friend Imamjan Ibrahim was taken to those concentration camps, for what reason. And also I demand investigation by human rights organization like Human Rights Watch, Amnesty International, or United Nations to give me an answer. Where is my missing friend Imamjan Ibrahim, and what crime he has committed in order to be taken to those camps? It's been nearly 3 years as he's been missing, and I really want to know. And I'm demanding his release. Thank you so much.